true or not. Yo. I want to try not to be too loud today because Ian's asleep in the next room. Why is my music so loud in my ear? Chill out for a second, alright? Getting refs real quick. Random PlayStation characters as a warm-up before I get into the real stuff. I know I should have held you closer. I know I should have treated you better in a perfect world. But we're not all. Is that any better? I'll tweak it if needed, because I don't know, I can't hear myself on this thing. Just a bit more, not by much. Cause like the music's really loud to me. Probably because of the headphones though, they block out all noise. My first time actually drawing Gex on the computer. You've got a hold of me, don't even know your path. I stand 100 feet, how far when I'm around. Show me an open door, you go and slam it on me. I can't take any more. I'm saying, baby, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart. Even though you don't mean to hurt me, you keep tearing me apart. Would you please have mercy, mercy on my heart? Would you please have mercy? Oops, I forgot again. Hold on a second. Mercy on my heart. There we go. I am using my tablet, but every time I've drawn Gex, he's been in my sketchbook or on a piece of paper. I've never drawn him on the computer.
this will be new.
Just that you're honest with me. My pride is all I got. I'm saying, baby, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart. Even though you don't mean to hurt me, you keep tearing me apart. Would you please have mercy on me? I'm a puppet on your strings. And even though you got good intentions, I need you to set me free. Would you please have mercy, mercy? Air inside my lungs, ripping all the skin from off my bones. I'm prepared to sacrifice my life. I would gladly do it twice.
He thought I was using a mouse. No.
No.
When I started out doing digital art, I used to use a mouse and MS Paint. But ever since I learned how to use this tablet, there was no going back. I can't even operate with a mouse anymore. Whoops, ignore all that stuff. Not the pose or expression I was gonna do for him, but it works. It works. Yeah, I used to be able to do that, not anymore. Thank you, Sunset. I hate that I can't spam weird. Where my skeleton at? Yeah, I'm not gonna clean these up at the moment. I'm just gonna do random doodles. Cringing from what? Hey, I'm the one streaming, so I don't blame you. Ha! That's not funny. No. I've never drawn Dan in this profile before. You watched the reaction video, okay. That's fine. So what are you waiting for? Cause someone could love you. Can you draw this guy again? I'm just the last boy. So what are you waiting for? Someone could love you more. Hey, Dark Mega Fan 01, welcome to the stream. So what are you waiting for? Cause someone could love you more. I'm just doodling random PlayStation characters that I don't give enough attention to right now. Or trying to.
How do you draw Sir Daniel Fortescue again?
Okay, his teeth are not that crazy. Chill out. Chill out. Is Ghost Town playing? Yeah, it is. The only system you played one of the mascots on. Yeah, that's fine. Personally, I grew up with PlayStation, so I'm in love with like all the games on it. Max, welcome to the screen. Yeah, it has been a while since you came to a stream. PlayStation girl, thank you. I used to have an original PlayStation, but it was lost years ago. But I still got a PS2 and a PS3. not having to adjust this. Most of the Crash and Spyro games. I have the trilogy for each at least. I love Ratchet and Clank 2 though. Like, I have most of the games for that series as well. Don't really talk about it much though. Like, I have the first four, one of the new ones, and Size Matters for the PSP, which I haven't touched yet. This song is Swimming in the Flood by Crywolf. Yeah, Legend of Spyro was the first reboot series. I have the first game to that.
Here to me.
there he is, more or less. That's the skeleton knight. As far as Crash games, I struggle picking whether I like Twin Sanity or Crash 3 more. Because I really love both of those. How long do I plan on streaming? Well, I'm not weirdly tired like I was a few days ago, so it'll be a few hours. Yeah, send me that sketch on Skype later. Let's see, who should I draw next? I'll do one more and then I'll stop messing around. Let's draw Abe from the Oddworld series. Because he's great too. And I've only drawn him, like, once. Once. Yes, here we go. I cannot play his games at all, though. Whoops. Calm down. Let's see. That works. What a dork. Actually, that does not work. What the hell? That is pixelated as crap, man. That works, actually. Don't be picky, just pick one. Forgetting that Abe is getting remakes of his games as well. Like, I think the first one's out already, and then Exodus is getting a remake pretty soon. Oh, I'm sorry for the lag problems. Happens. Thank you. Yes, Waffle, I said I wanted you to send it to me later. That shoulder in. When a character looks buff but scrawny at the same time. He has no muscle at all but them shoulders. Thinking on doing animation memes. Yeah, I thought about doing a few, but the thing is, animation takes a lot of work. So when I do start one, I end up doing like a few frames and then moving on to something else. All OC stuff, because if I'm going to animate something, I'd rather it be my characters, you know? I can't really name which ones I want to do right off the bat just yet, because there's a lot that I've considered. Yeah, that looks okay, I think. I don't know, maybe if I get tired of lining or whatever, I'll come back and clean these up. So curious. I guess that looks okay. I've been left out, lied to, talked about in news, stared down and laughed at while walking out of school. You want something doesn't look right. You want to hang more pain on me, there's nothing you can do. I'm gonna change this a little bit. I'm buried often every time you call them once you
starting, there's no stopping. You know what? I'll pick my phone up. Now you can hear me. Just show up and show love. Just want you near me. But, like, does that even feel right? Cause I don't want you if anyone can hold you all through the night.
That looks even worse. Ah, words. Hey, Marcus, what's up? Doodling PlayStation stuff. Before I have to line.
Is there drinking on the rocks lately? I wanna confess, I wanna die when you're proud of my friends. And every night I'm haunted in bed.
Is that so I cry any better? And
I think I'm healing again. But every feeling I'm feeling is like I'm peeling the skin. Always dealing with women in every show in the van. But when we're home or if we're out, you're on your phone every set. Getting said that I'm an ass. I said I think you're right.
Oh, let's not bring that meme in here. Let's not. I would draw Crash in here, but I've drawn him so many times already. Maybe I'll squeeze him and Spyro at the bottom later. But I'm doing characters that I never draw, that I care about, and all that stuff. Well, Gex technically didn't start on the PlayStation, but he did after the first game.
To replace what I gave him. My hopes, they are
high. My BFF would be proud. That's good. I can't speak today. Good day to use my mic, am I right?
I see swimming pools and living rooms and airplanes.
Why does he not look right? With contouring.
With everything is shattered, ring, and it's my mistake. Only fools fall for you. Only fools.
Yeah, there we go.
Only fools do what I do. Only fools.
That works. That works.
Only fools fall for you. Only fools. Only fools do what I do. Only fools fall.
Yes, there we go.
Oh, our lives don't collide, I'm aware of it. Differences and impulses.
There we go.
Your obsession with the little things you like stick, not like girls.
Can't speak today, like your OCs. Oh.
Giving up,
yeah.
I still want it all.
Yeah.
Only fools fall for you, only fools.
Alright, let's do this.
Only fools.